Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Among Us. This is a very fun game. I had a blast playing this last time. Anyways, I am going to find a public game with a very low amount of people, so not that one, but maybe this one. Yeah, cool. And I came in the Russian I am, and I don't know what's going on, but we're just waiting for people to join. And once we reach 10, we'll probably start the game. Okay, so we're starting. Quiet, 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 jeez. Okay, there's one imposter among us. I'm not the imposter. Are you serious? Okay, well, I have amazing vision, luckily, but I have a ton of tasks, so that is gonna be very hard for all of us to complete. Clean the O2 filter. It's been a while. Okay, are you serious? They messed up the oxygen already. Well, I can't do that because I'm cleaning the O2 filter. Okay, task completed. I'm not gonna worry about what's going on over there. Actually, I am because this is part of it. Let me fix. Okay, 6 6 9 8 1. Boom. Boom. Okay. Yay, I helped. Cool. Okay. I am the savior of this universe. Okay, now time to get out of here and go to the next phase of the plan. Oh, dead body reported. Purple, rest in peace. It was Car Seaman. I have no idea what that means, but there's three people dead already, so that's not cool. Okay, so people are saying it might be dark blue. I'm not sure who to go for, but people are just guessing, so I don't want to vote for someone who is. But I feel like it might be Cyan, because remember he came down the hallway, and he came like in a way like he was in the vent in the hallway when I was going down from the navigation. I don't know if you saw that or not. It was just me when I wasn't talking. But I don't know. People are saying it might be dark blue. And voting is ending in seconds. Cool. Okay, I'm not gonna vote for anyone. Oh, people voted for Sak-Tiku. That must be Japanese or something. See the imposter? Was not the imposter. Okay, well, I was the only one who's correct. I'm a nice, peaceful competitor. Okay, well, the Russian will go on his way. Oh no! Oh my god, Cyan killed me! Didn't I just tell you? I knew it was Cyan! Oh my. Ah, my god. Dead body reported. Okay, they better vote for Cyan because orange came in and. Or no, yellow came in and he immediately saw me dead and Cyan walked out. Light blue. Yes. Take vengeance. Oh no, I saw yellow is what Cyan's saying. Are you serious, Jerry? Are you serious, Jerry? Okay, well, yellow's telling the truth and Jerry is just playing stupid. Of course I can't vote, but I don't know if people are really convinced if it was anybody, but I hope Jerry gets out. Oh, Jerry got 3 votes and only of course Jerry voted for Baby Nut. So Jerry is the imposter. Shoo, shoo, shoo. Boom, we finished the round. We destroyed the imposter. 0 imposters remain. Victory screech. I don't know, since I'm Russian, I guess I'll just play the Russian national anthem. Okay, well, we're starting again. Oh, the Cyan guy saying sorry, I lied. And I'm just gonna say it's okay. I would have done the same thing if I was him. Okay. Be quiet. Is that joke already worn out? I don't know, but I'm not the imposter, so that's cool. Okay, now it's time to go. Oh, are you serious? There's a reactor meltdown? You know what? I'm not gonna deal with that. I don't care. Orange guy was already on his way to go do that.
13 seconds later.
Oh, cool. What do you know? The reactor's gone already. Oh, Baby Nut left the game. I think Baby Nut was the. Also, the combs were just sabotaged, but we fixed that pretty quick. Baby Nut just left, and I'm pretty sure he was the host of the game. And if I'm not mistaken, there should only be one more person that should leave before I become the host. And you know it gets fun when I become the host. Hehehehehe. And by that, I mean I just make the imposter have a huge advantage over the players, which makes everyone die, which is funny. Oh, this is cool. Look at I'm navigating. This is the navigation room. No, go over to the target. There. No. Go. There. Task complete. And this is also in the navigation. Boom. On target. Oh my god, Brown is dead. Oh, I don't know. In storage, Brown. Who it was, but they're dead. And nobody, and White, I saw him kill. What are you talking about? Look at you guys can watch me, right? You saw that part? I didn't kill him, right? You believe me, right? My own audience wouldn't turn against me, and even though my audience is like only 19 subscribers, still, you believe me? Oh no, everyone's gonna vote for me. Everyone's gonna vote for me. Oh my god. Whoa. I didn't die. Ooh, that was close. No one was ejected, because it was a tie. Yeah, between me and Dark Blue. Why were people voting for me? He didn't have any evidence. Oh my god. Dude, it's Purple, I swear. I will literally beat Purple up. Actually, I won't, because you can't beat people up. You're gonna want to kill them in this game, and I'm not even the imposter. I'm just your friendly neighborhood Russian. I would never hurt a fly. Oh, dead body reported. Blue, Dark Blue. Let's see what people says. Let's see what people say, I meant. Okay, Orange, we didn't need to know that information. Okay, so Orange says Red. I'm gonna say where, because I don't know. I want to know. Okay, Purple keeps voting me. Are you serious? Can you not? Okay, so Purple is still voting me. Can you be quiet? Yeah, even the black guy is telling Purple to stop. Okay, vote Red. Okay, I'll vote Red, I guess. Well, when the voting begins, which it has, so they're Red. Okay, so people told Purple to stop, and he just said okay. So I guess that ends that problem. Oh, imposter disconnected. Oh, okay. Well, I guess we'll play again. And I am the host, so I'm gonna mess around with the settings a little bit. Oh yeah. Okay, GG. I made all the settings in favor of the imposter, so we're gonna start. Shh, be quiet. I will not run the. Oh, okay. I'm not the imposter. I am not going to. I already ran this joke into the ground, but I still want to keep doing it. Oh, dead body reported. Brown just got dead. Okay, let's see what. Okay, his name was Toilet Paper, and he's brown. That's a little strange, don't you think? Who? Yeah, I asked that question. Too. You know what? I'm just gonna stay silent. I don't really care. Okay, we're in the voting period, but I have no idea who people are voting for. Okay, everyone voted except me. Who do I vote for? I'm gonna vote for myself. Okay, everyone voted for Wegghost. I don't know why. Also, I don't know why you can vote for yourself. That doesn't make any sense. Okay, we're off to the races again, except it's lagging a little bit, so I guess we're not. Oh, this is a cool game in the reactor. You gotta match it. Okay, then I'll do it twice. This one is twice there, and then. Okay, I'll do the same thing. Just get a mimic. Okay, bum, bum, bam, bum. And then, okay, bum, bum, bam, bum, bim. Oh, okay, that was it. See, that's a pretty fun, that's kind of fun little thing that is a task in this game. Oh, dead body reported, Cyan's dead. Okay, what do we have to say about this? I'm just gonna put any evidence, because seriously, like, they do these bodies. But there ain't no evidence, so I'm just like, who do we vote for? And you vote for no one, and the game goes nowhere. Okay, so, again, I don't know who we're voting for. I'm very confused, but people are voting for some reason. I'm just gonna vote for myself again, because that doesn't make any sense, but I like to do it anyways. Oh, I was the only one who voted for myself. Well, okay, we're off to our own devices now. And we're probably all gonna die as well. Ooh, there's this little pocket over here. I didn't even know you could go over here. That's cool. And I only have one task left, and it's this one. Boom, task complete. And now I have nothing to do except wander the building, so that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Okay, so there's people with the cameras, and I'm just creepily watching them over here. I'm just creepily watching them. I'm looking at you. I'm looking at you over there. Ajax and One Maid. And Victory. I don't know what happened. What happened? Okay, well, I don't care what happened, but I'm just gonna restart the game. Okay, so I don't know what happened. Did we, like, vote out the imposter? Did the imposter disconnect? What? Yeah, who? That's what I'm asking. Who was it? Okay, so Toilet Paper, which is a very reliable source for all the news and events going on and around, says it was Pink. So I'll take his word for it. Pink was the imposter. Okay, so Toilet Paper left the game. I guess we'll just start with 9 people. Oh well, okay, well, someone joined, but I don't care.
Shh, shh, shh. I said be quiet.
Are you serious? I'm still not the imposter. Just be the imposter already. Oh, dead body reported. Green. Green got killed. Ooh, let's see what people have to say about this one. Black. That sounds a little racist, but I don't know. Should I believe you? One Mad Sans? Are you sure? Got approved black? Balk. Balk. What color is that? What color is Balk? That's all I'm asking. Okay, so they're saying it was I, Madison. Who's I, Madison? There's no one named I, Madison here. Okay, well, 2 people are saying black. I'll just, I don't know. I'll take their word for it, I guess. I don't know. Black just got voted. Oh, overwhelming majority voted him out. Ooh. Black was the imposter. Wow, that was the quickest game of Among Us and the history of Among Us. Victory, wow. Okay, well, yellow was very, well, that was a good game. I like that. That was cool. Thanks for being honest, yellow. Thanks for being honest. GG. Okay, anyways, we'll start again. Hopefully I'm the imposter this time, and this will be the last game I'm going to play before the end of the episode, so I better be the imposter. Oh, my luck. My luck came to the truth. Okay, I am the imposter. This is scary. I haven't been the imposter yet, so I don't know what to do. Oh, I'm scared. I'm so scared. Okay, I'm going to go in the vent. I'm going to go this way. No, there's two people there. I'm not going to go this way. I'm going to go this way. And I'm going to get out this way. And I'm going to go this way. Oh my god, I'm so scared. Okay, I just killed Yellow. I killed Yellow. And he's right there. He's sitting right there. He's sitting right there. He's sitting right there. I'm going to report him. No! No, Brown saw me! No, no, I'm dead! Oh, I'm dead! Oh, no. Okay, sorry. I made the most disgusting noises. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for hurting your ears. It was green. It was green. Green. I saw him. With my own eye. Because I look like an astronaut in this game. Oh my god. Jeez. Oh my god. I better not lose. Oh my god. I better not lose. Oh, it would be so bad if I lost already. Oh, that was such a bad mistake. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna vote for him. I'm so dead. Oh no. That was not good. Dang. Oh my gosh. Oh, first time being imposter, and it was a bad one. Defeat. I lost against all those people. I killed Yellow. I'm such a bad imposter. BG. Bad game. Okay, well, anyways, I'm gonna leave the game. Leave game. You guys can be off to your own devices. Have fun with that. So, yeah, that was for this episode of Among Us. That was pretty fun, to be honest. To be completely honest, I will say that was pretty fun. So, yeah, I was finally an imposter. It was terrible. I sucked. But I promise I'll get better at it in the future, okay? Don't worry. Next time I'm an imposter, I'll show you. I'll make you proud as a Russian. I'll make the entire country of Russia proud. All the 150 million Russians out there, I'll make you proud. Don't worry about it. Maybe I should need some vodka next time. Oh, wait, I do have vodka. Chugged the whole thing. The vodka did nothing, though, so. Anyways, that was it for this episode of Among Us. I hope you enjoyed. And stay tuned next time for probably something stupid on Monday. Don't worry. It'll be something real stupid on Monday, okay? But I know you're gonna like it. Anyways. Yeah, on Monday, I'll upload something really stupid. So, that's the end of this video. And remember, kids, if you're ever gonna play Among Us with those little, like, hats that Russians wear, remember to always get your vodka. Always.